constant like a turtle. Be still like a tree. Innocence is the balance between stillness and constancy. Stay in your innocence every moment of time. Your knowing will turn, your constancy will shine. Stay in your innocence every moment of time. Your knowing will turn, your constancy will shine. After Turtle sang her song, a strong wind arose, causing tree to bow and shake. When the wind died down, tree thought for a moment and said, "Turtle, that wind was very strong. But in my center, my mind remained still. Now I can tell you what I think. Stillness is for knowing. Hold to your stillness, and the ring of time will be known to you. You can know all things." When the ring of time is known to you, knowing all things, you can extend the roots of your mind deep into your body, and the branches of your mind high into the sky of mystery and dreams. This is the power of trees knowing mind. Knowing mind in my still center. I keep time. One ring a year for Mother Earth. One ring a year to renew our birth. Stillness, I know you, Turtle, my friend, forever true. When Tree finished, Turtle remained at the base of Tree's trunk for a very long time. After many moons had passed, Turtle looked up at Tree and said, "I am going now, Tree. At last, we understand each other. Remaining still and constant, we will be able to endure to the end of the becoming. We will be able to complete our task for Mother Earth's sacred biosphere. We will keep Earth's sacred time within ourselves, no matter what else happens. These are my thoughts, Tree. This is what I have learned from you. This is what I have to share with you before I go." Stillness is knowing that mind is all. If I am unhappy, it is because I am not holding stillness in my mind. Thoughts out of time make my mind cloudy. Thoughts in time make my mind sweet. When I am in the stillness of my mind, I give and receive without even knowing it. Stillness holds me in my constancy. Constancy is for moving in time. All creatures of the animal kingdom move in time, just as Earth moves in her own time. My constancy is for navigation. When I am constant with time, my navigation always takes me to where I am going. Tree, wherever I travel through life, noiselessly back into the stream. Tree nodded dreamily in the moonlight. All was well in the biosphere. Grandmother Galaxy recalls, after Tree and Turtle had established their undying friendship, they multiplied and spread their kind all over Earth's biosphere. Tree asked Wind to blow her seeds everywhere. The seeds crossed ocean and mountain, taking root in soil and rocks. Through her stillness of mind, Tree adapted to every different climate of the atmosphere. From the seed dream of time, Tree evolved many different kinds of trees. Turtle's kind also spread across Earth's biosphere. Turtle navigated every depth as well as the streams and rivers of the land. Everywhere Turtle swam or crawled, Turtle adapted. One day, when she was very old, the original great-grandmother Turtle came to look for the original great-grandmother tree. It was time for Turtle to return to the time of the dream. Turtle had one desire, to be near great-grandmother Tree when she left her great shell behind and returned to the time of the dream. The original great-grandmother Tree was now surrounded by a circle of trees. This circle was the center of a vast forest spread as far as Turtle's eye could see. Turtle looked up through the play of sunlight and shadow at the top of the circle of trees. In a spray of radiant light, Turtle thought she could see the Hunagku. She was right. The moment to return to the time of the dream had come. After Turtle's last breath, a great wind arose, fierce and strong. Soon a storm blew wildly through the moonless night. Before the next day dawned, a giant crash was felt across the vast primeval forest. Great-grandmother Tree had joined Turtle in returning to the time of the dream. In the grove of trees, Turtle's unmoving shell lay glistening in the dappled dew of dawn. Next to Turtle, Tree's great trunk lay silent.